Sorry guys, there's a little bit of cake on my lens, and the reason why I've got some cake is to cheer me up about breaking my BMX bike. That carrot cake is amazing, but as you can probably tell by the title and the thumbnail of this video, I actually broke my BMX cranks. The other day, I went out with my mum, my dog Bonnie, and we went out to this walking track. I brought my BMX and I thought I'd recover because I've actually sprained my right ankle just recently. I haven't talked about any videos and I sprained it doing a little nose bump. My foot just slipped off, sprained. I thought, why not bring out the BMX, have a little ride, a little recovery session on my ankle. Riding around, did a few manuals, we're halfway through the walking track, and then I'm just riding for like around, and boom, the cranks just, they just like break and they both go down. They basically like came loose and I went down super hard onto my shoulder, and I guess I'll just let you guys see the videos, a few cinematic shots of me getting there and then the lake, because it's a really beautiful spot to walk, but I guess let's just get to the video of me breaking my BMX cranks on my GT BMX. Feel that workout? No, I'm shaking. Wow. How calming is that water? Hey mum, I caught that on camera. My crank came loose. Yeah, it just broke and I just sprained my other ankle. I just literally broke and it just broke and I came down. Yay. After war.
Look at that. Both broken.
The thing's not broken, it's just the bolts come loose, but geez, it sucks, and I stacked really hard into my shoulder. Just on flat ground. Like he was on the grass, eh? This is how to use your bike with loose crank. Find yourself the hill, sit down, and relax. Never had a crash as bad as my BMX and never had anything wrong with it, so I don't know, guys, I'm gonna make a video follow up, tell you all the incidents I've had with pictures and just the stuff that's gone wrong with this bike. It's insane. It's just been tons of money poured into this bike, like so stupid. I'm just really sick of this bike brand GT BMX because it really has messed me up and made me quite angry. And oh no, guys, I'm just pretty angry that it's happened again. I have to pay more money. It's in the shop now getting fixed. But I was just riding around on the flat. I literally just went onto the grass and it just came loose, threw me down the side, straight in my shoulder, and I sort of did sprain my other ankle at the same time somehow. And my shoulder was hurting so bad. When I was breathing in, my shoulder was hurting so weird. And yeah, I don't know, I was hurt pretty badly. It was a pretty good stack actually, like, hurt me, left me hurting. I sprained a bit of my other ankle. So yeah, I've had so many injuries from this bike, but yeah, that hurt a bit. And then I was just bummed on the way back because still had half the track to go, so I just sort of wheeled it and sort of just sat on it down the little hilly bits. But yeah, it sort of ruined my day because I'm trying to recover on this ankle. I bring it out to use it just for some fun, and boom, I'm on the ground. So I'm gonna make a video following up this GT BMX of all the accidents I've had, because to me it's been the worst bike that I've ever owned. And I'm a skateboarder saying that, so how bad is that? Like, I don't even bike. Like, when I do, I'll ride around, do a few bunny hops, not seriously, just for fun, and I'll have a crash, or I'll go really fast, just have crashes. It's just like not even my fault for half the crashes of what's happened. Like, not my fault for what's happened with these crashes. It's all been technical difficulties, which is so stupid to think that. You think you're safe on your bike, but with this brand GT, I've been over the bar so many times with this stupid brand. I'm just so sick of this BMX, guys. Sorry, it's a little bit of a rant, but I don't know, I've had so many stacks of this. But enough of that. If you guys did enjoy the video and you like this sort of video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, because I'm getting my bike fixed now and I have to pay for a new part on my bike for the bolt. So make sure to like this video. Comment down below if you have a GT BMX or your worst BMX crash, because I've had so many BMX crashes, it's insane. But yeah, share this video with friends, families, BMXers that you know, fellow skaters, like anyone that you can share this video with. Get it out there and make sure to hit that red subscribe button down below, because I do content every week, so I post a video, and just hit the bell so you can get notified whenever I upload awesome content just like this. And make sure to watch out for next week's video for the follow-up on this video about all the bad injuries and crashes I've had with this GT BMX and all the technical difficulties. Whew, that was a lot. Like, comment, and subscribe. Until the next video, guys, this has been Reece Williams. Peace.